juice. I just be spending for loose. I just be dripping in juice. I just be wet like I'm pools. I just don't care about no rules. I'm just a fuck with a tool. I just be killing you news. All of my guns, yeah, they blue. Fortnite, I'm getting a loot. Dropping the top on my coupe. Coupe and it came with no roof. Yeah, I just giving my juice.
Say I hit a lick, alhamdulillah. Oh, you're skating dick.
Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah.
My name is Trey Hernquist, and we're out here at the 2023 Stadium Super Trucks Long Beach Grand Prix. I'm driving the Continental Tire Gravel King Stadium Super Truck number 50, and couldn't be more stoked about it. So we're gonna have a lot of fun this weekend. So this thing here, this is a Robbie Gordon Stadium Super Truck. They're a piece of work right there. So up under the hood, we got a nice 650 horsepower LS power plant under there. These Continental Terrain Contact ATs are just awesome. And these are actually a DOT tire. You can go to Discount Tire or any other tire shop and pick these up. Run those on your daily driver, which is just awesome. We got about 20 inches of wheel travel up front and about 23, 24 in the rear. Looking inside this bad girl right here, going inside, just a single seater. You actually sit right next to the motor. So the motor's actually right here in the center. You can see there, I got a shifter and there's a handbrake that just does the rear brakes back there. Dual pedals and a steering wheel. So we're gonna have some fun with it.
In perfect condition, and that was my goal, honestly. So we just got finished up with practice and qualifying here at Long Beach for round one of the Stadium Super Truck Series, and I felt great, honestly. Trying to get my bearings together in the truck. It was my first time out here on a road course, and out here freaking flying high in these trucks, doing 150 down the front straight. So it was good. I just went right into it and felt really good off the rip. Let the truck cool down after three or four laps and get my head back into it. And had two solid laps there at the end. I felt really good with those last laps and was able to get the truck set and put where I wanted it. And feel confident for tomorrow. I know I got a very good truck and perfect condition, like I said. So we're ready to go racing tomorrow. We're freaking going by. We're watching the IndyCar practice right now. This stuff is unbelievable. Look at those things. Freaking hauling butt. That's so freaking cool. And to think that we had a jump sitting right about there. Jumping about the T-Mobile sign is pretty cool.
Yeah. she stood in the street, smiling from her head to her feet. I said, hey, what is this? Now, baby, maybe, maybe she's in need of a kiss. I said, hey, what's your name, baby? Maybe we can see things the same. Now, don't you wait, oh, hesitate.
What's up, guys? We're out here day one of racing, day two all the way around in the Stadium Super Trucks, and couldn't be more excited. We got our race here in a little bit, drivers meeting in about a half hour, 45 minutes. I couldn't be more pumped. Feel pretty good in the truck. We were a little off pace yesterday, but I mean, it was my first time in the thing, and I've never even been around a road course before, but watched a lot of footage last night, talked with some good people. Robert Stout really helped me out, and Robbie spent some time with them, and I think we're going to be dialed for today. Going to be right on pace.
I took her home to my place, watching every move on her face. She said, look, what's your game, baby? Are you trying to put me in shape?
Number 50, Gravel Kings back truck is Scores 2020 Class 5 champion, making his SST debut out of Encinitas, California. This is Trey Hernquist.
Right,
here we go, we're underway. Green Black Blind, we are racing here. 2023 Speed Energy Stadium Super Trucks.
since this T race, and I think I ended up 6th or 7th. First rookie, but could have done better. I made a few mistakes out there, and these things are an absolute animal. I've never driven anything so crazy in my life, and it's a war out there. It's an absolute battle. The brakes are a little gnarly. I came into the back straight and just went all the way to the floor on a couple, on one of them. Blew the corner there, but besides that, I'm really getting a good feel for the truck and trying to get out there and have a good time with it. So that's where I'm at, and we'll be ready for tomorrow. We'll be ready for tomorrow for sure. Here in Long Beach, and could be more pumped. Qualifier ended up P7 yesterday, so a little bit behind the curve on it, but we're starting right behind Miles and Ryan Beat today, and gonna try and jump into that toe and stay with the lead pack today, and feeling really good. So super excited about it and ready to go get this Continental Drivo Kings truck up on the box today. So let's go get after it.
Side of road number 2. Our next driver had a great race in his debut one round ago, and the number 50 Gravel Kings truck. He's a SCORE Class 5 champion out of Encinitas, California. This is Trey Hernquist.
Wait, buddy, here we go, green, and we're racing here through the streets of Long Beach.
Oh! going to move
back. He's moving
back.
Himself. Attaboy.
It's not his first rodeo, is it?
No. Love it. When it's your series, you can do stuff like that, I guess, huh?
You know, 11 years this series has been going on thanks to that man right there, and he knows exactly what to do in these instances. He'll give up a race win. I don't know. I mean, if they're still under green, keep in mind, he was leading in weekend points as well. So
yeah, absolutely.
He'll have a lot of work to do to see if he can get back here, but he does have the two mandatory cautions.
Grand Prix. We raced yesterday, we raced today. Trey, we're proud of you, bro. You did good. You did good yesterday, and you did good today, and we're glad that you're on the team.
This is the first time that we're out here at Gravel Kings going into a whole different sector of racing. You know, it's super exciting to be able to go to see Trey out here representing Gravel Kings.
If you want to watch it, go on YouTube Live and look it up. You'll see our logo all over the place with Trey Hernquist. This is something that we're going to be doing from now on. And look for us at King of the Hammers, the next Grand Prix, Parker, LS Fest, and yeah, all the big stuff. So just look for Gravel Kings. Look for that super dope logo that looks super hard on anything it goes on. Just look for it, bro. It's right on my back too. Check it out.
Just finished race two here at the Stadium Super Trucks here in Long Beach at the Grand Prix, and went a lot better today than yesterday. I mean, I didn't say yesterday went bad, but I was with the pack all day today. I feel good, and man, I'm confident. I know I can compete in these trucks now. I'm so excited for the next race, and made no mistakes out there today. Really was on it and figured out the truck a lot more, and it's getting a lot better with it, getting the feel down, and I couldn't be more pumped to get back out there again. So thank you to everyone who supports me, Continental, Gravel Kings, and everyone else. I couldn't be more thankful to have this opportunity and be out here to bang doors with all these amazing drivers, and can't wait to do it again.